Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a graduated lying flutter kicks. So you want to lie on your back, put your hands underneath your bum, lower your back onto the floor, and from there we're going to do small flutter kicks, lifting them up towards the ceiling. So start down low, start kicking, and gradually lift them up, taking your time to the top, and then coming back down. Keeping your core nice and tight the whole time, making sure that your lower back doesn't come up off your mat. And that's the graduated lying flutter kicks.